Alrighty, what's up everybody? New track dev Lorville. Just fucking around, because one day this place will have enough frames that we can actually make a fucking track here. But, for now, this is the bones of a track that as yet is unnamed. So, this is going to be your start-finish line, this big-ass pillar thingamawhatsis. You're going to stay low through this. This is going to be gate one right here. Gate two. Gate three. And then you're going to be going down between this building and that building. That could be a fun addition. Yeah, let's add that. Fuck it. Maybe down here. Back up. Ooh, that actually sets that up quite nicely. Yeah, we might keep that. Alright, anyways. Then you're going to take a look right out of here. Watching out for those antenna, because they are lethal. Down into this here tunnel. Go around this here crane. Keep flying, straight down through there. All those buildings, yada yada, you get the point. Around this crane. Now this is fun. Up and over. We're going to go up and over this, stay out of the flight path. Immediately back down. Dive under this guy here. Back up, staying between this and that. I'll mark this shit all very clearly, eventually. Back under here on the left side, very important so you're not crossing any traffic. Between these two buildings here. Back into this tunnel over here. Oops. Look at the guy there. Whatever. Fuck it. Around this building, or antenna, whatever. Through these two antennas around this building, and you're going to immediately drop into another trench under that, and then you're going to go past this pillar, loop back up and over, which will line you sort of up for this shot right here, and then you're going to go down around this building here into this trench. Well, all the way to right here, anyways. Loop back up, and that is your start-finish line right there. And that is gate one. Gate two. Gate three. Yada yada, etc. I still need to see how this flows, though. I actually kind of like that drop. I like it a lot. Oh shit, there's an antenna there. I gotta be careful of that. But, yeah. Flow is pretty good, if I do say so myself. I'm having a lot of fun with this. A lot of verticality in this track. Either way, distractive things. So, yeah, cool. That's two laps at this as yet unnamed Lorville track. And there we go. I don't know. It's a cool little fucking tour of the cityscape. And it mostly stays out of no-fly zones, so. Here's hope. Oh, did I just do that whole fucking thing with my gear down like a dummy? Wow. Alright, well, so I did. Anywho, have a good one, guys. And let me know what you think.